method for detection of the breast cancer is mammography, but has certain limitations, such as specificity, sensitivity, exposure to radiation, is not recommended to the women which are younger than 50 years old, and also it's not accessible to every single woman in this world.